gang. It's new bass day with an Eastman VB305, the quinoil model, which has these low sloping shoulders in the French style, all the better to solo with, getting into thumb position. I'll do my usual little routine here, play it acoustically for a bit, and then fire up the Frankenamp, my Gensband's head in the acoustic contra amp, which I have put on a reflector on a speaker stand. Strings. I'm trying out several different things. I've got the Spiracore middles on the bottom two. I've got an obligato on the D and a Zyx medium on the G. And I'm probably going to change out the A for the obligato, and I may end up with a whole set of obligatos. I'm not sure, but here it goes with the amp. Listen back to that on headphones, but live, I gotta say, it sounds pretty darn good.